and all alone. Confacing while alone without a clue, without a sign, without a grasping net.
Well then,
the real question to be asked, where have I been?
Ah, you're back. Make sure you close up.
Hey!
Doesn't matter if it's my job. I never want to clean another skyscraper in my life. And I gotta work on Christmas of all days. Man, all the apologies in the world couldn't have smoothed things over with the missus. I haven't even got a chance to tell her.
Just add this.
Job. I never want to clean another skyscraper in my life. And I gotta work on Christmas of all days. Man, all the apologies in the world couldn't have smoothed things over with the missus.
So, I finally made up with Aik. I am thy boss, thou.
All right.
Back.
Where have you been? Been searching all along.
All right then.
All right.
I'm going home.
Well then, hey!
All right.
Nice. Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
Well then. Please take your time. Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
Focus.
Where have you been? Been searching all along.
Make sure you close up.
The real question to be
All right.
Yo. Let's go.
All right.
Ah, you're back. Make sure you close up.
Well then.
Hey.
Now then.
Just add this. Alright.
Wanna head back?
Make sure you close up.
Oh!
Yo. Hey. Yo. Yeah. Let's go.
Make sure you close up.
Hey!
Ah, you're back.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
I should write something.
Make sure you close up.
Been searching all along.
Hmm.
My election is the result of every citizen's aid. Your support warms my heart.
I knew it was gonna be Shido.
There is no reason to hold an election.
That is why.
That is exactly why. I cannot forgive myself. The reason President Okumura passed away is... I am the one who killed him. I also manipulated the information that the Phantom Thieves were behind the series of incidents. The one who controlled the hearts of others and gave rise to the countless victims is myself. It was all for my own promotion. For my own selfish gain.
What's going on?
I've even used people's lives as stepping stones in order to claim this country as my own ship. I am a true criminal that can be tried for any crime, and it still wouldn't be enough. I will confess everything. Please, I beg everyone to pass judgment on me. I could atone for all I've done with my life. I request that I be judged at once.
Huh?
This can't be true! Shino-san!
Hell yeah!
Everyone, raise your glass. Allow me to say a few words. Now then.
He started taking charge. Come now, don't be that way.
If you're gonna complain, say it to Shido. A legislator's pin's worth almost nothing. Well then, so, since the source of evil Masayoshi Shido has been...
I got to avenge my mom. It's all thanks to everyone. I was able to settle a debt in regard to my father as well.
We all worked so hard for this.
Shido's guilty, right, sis? It'll be difficult to prosecute him immediately, but I'll do this thoroughly until the causality between his other crimes can be proven. I believe Wakaba-san's research results will save Japan.
We could testify too, you know?
Thank you, but I'll be fine. I don't want to add any more unwanted suspicions on any of you. It's about time you let us adults prove that we can get our act together.
Hey, so what about this guy's education?
I believe it'll be fine for him to return to school. It's true that your face will be recognized among those involved, but I doubt they'll take a firm action like suddenly coming to arrest him. At least they won't do it until the uproar with your suicide and Shido's confession have died down. Eventually, though, the situation where you and I will be used as scapegoats can't be avoided.
You mean in regard to faking his death? That wouldn't have happened to begin with had the police done their job properly.
Of course I plan on doing everything I can. I will protect you all this time. Prosecuting Shido is that first step.
Hey, when are we going to make the toast?
Right. Let's get to it. Today is truly...
Cheers!
Cheers!
No, wait, hey!
Cheers. I need to go. It seems Shido's been transferred to a hospital. Oh, one more thing. It's fine to celebrate, but keep it in moderation, okay? Considering that he's finally back, all of you need to take your education seriously again.
I'll just add this.
The case is finally closed. There are no shackles on you anymore. We changed the heart of someone huge, like the next Prime Minister. There's no better finale than that. This may be the opportune time to end our deal. I'm sure you'll be fine now. You can manage without me being with you. Don't worry. I won't leave immediately. But if I just stay here, I won't recall anything. I'm a bit envious of you. Here I am. Still haven't found anything about myself. If only I could find out what's in the depths of Memento. Let's go to sleep. You must be tired.
I can't believe even Shido-san had a change of heart triggered in him.
We got where we are today because we had him take care of whoever got in our way. If a case is assembled against him, everything about us will be exposed too. What are we supposed to do?
That's precisely why we've gathered to discuss our options. Prosecutor Nijima is serious about to-
Isn't she under your command? You have to do something!
Yes, I'm aware. But even if we prevent her from doing so, what about the public? Shido-san's conduct was shameful.
We'll just have to continue his policies. For a rich country.
A rich country?
You mean that plan of advancing foreign affairs by controlling people's hearts?
After all, the research on it should be proceeding along. We'll push that plan forward and continue eliminating any who get in our way by using that world. We'll pledge to build a powerful country. We ourselves will meet the expectations we had of Shido-san.
A powerful country, huh? I see.
But even if we do pick up where he left off, would his other associates keep quiet about it?
We should be fine in that regard. Anyone who Shido-san aided would feel that their life is at stake after watching that conference, just as we are now.
At any rate, it seems we must first stop that case from being assembled, no matter the cost.
How do we control public opinion?
Thankfully, support for Shido-san still exists. Masayoshi Shido was a hero who fell before achieving his goals, and we will carry his torch. That's what we'll announce to the mass media.
I see. Considering the public's panic after losing their leader, they may latch onto that immediately.
But if the general public becomes our enemy, we're done for.
That means there's no turning back. Well then, leave Nijima to my group. Can we rely on yours in regards to Shido-san?
We'll make it so that he requires a psychiatric evaluation.
Everyone, we're in the same boat. You had best not forget that.
Sorry about that.
All right.
Hey.
I should write something.
Yo. Yo. Okay. Sounds good. Even though it gets dry in the winter, be careful. Guns are prone to misfire if it gets too humid. That's what you're choosing? You better not use it to pull a prank. That one? Don't break it, okay? That's what you're choosing? You like it? That's what you're choosing? How's that? Alright. Alright, which one? That one, like it? A shipment of protective gear in every size, huh? How's that? What you're choosing, do I get? That one, you better not use it to pull a prank. Okay. Sounds good. One. That's what you're choosing. Don't break it, okay? You better not use it to pull a prank. Don't break it, okay? That's what you're choosing. How's that? Come again. Up. Later.
I should write something.
Hmm.
is this?
Now, everyone.
How are you feeling?
Let's get started.
I should write something. Okay.
That's everyone.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Yep. Okay, let's go. something.
How goes the re-
You'd like to read the compendium? You want to register it? Are you sure? Time for some rehabilitation. You wish to perform an execution. Fusion. Let us begin the search. Do you really need this? Will this truly help you? Let us begin the search. Fusion. Power requires sacrifice. What are you waiting for?
This is what it shall become. This may be a bit gruesome.
Finished. Done already. It is time, inmate.
I'll just add this.